If you own or manage a Facebook group, one of the great things is that you can set rules that can be clearly understood for behavior within the group. I'll show you how to do that within both the traditional classic interface and the brand new 2020 interface. Here we go. Okay, so first the classic interface, and you go simply to more and select moderate group. And the option you want is create rules, about 7th down. And here are some that are already pre-prepared. So you have respect privacy, no promotions or spam, be kind and courteous, etc. So if you want to create your own customized one, you simply select create rule. And here where it says write your own rule, just type it in there, give it a title, group behavior. And you can add some details there. I won't do that now, but as soon as that's done, that will become, you can choose which of these rules you're going to select. So here under create rule, you can select various different ones, and you can change the order of which, how the rules appear. So let's go now to the brand new interface and see how it changes. So here I need to go select drop down menu and then bam at the bottom, switch to new Facebook. You may not have this available, so it's available, but if you do, or if you've got a brand new account, you may have this view straight away. So here we are in the same place, so moderate group. And if you scroll down the left hand side, you've got various admin tools. It's none of those, but if we go further down beyond activity log, you've got group rules. And here you can see the same automatic list. You can say create, you can write your own or borrow the examples and edit those. So pretty similar. The key is that when you're back in the group, so essentially as the administrator of the group, you should have this admin tools menu displayed anyway when you're on the home page, and you just go down as far as group rules and select it there. So hopefully that's shown you both ways you can edit group and add specific group rules in 2020. I'm Paul from PR Wilson Media, your social media personal trainer. Thanks.